Good morning, everybody. This is Ram Sudhir, and this video is basically to explain our Mains Mentorship Program 2021. Why we are coming up with this Mains Mentorship Program, and how are we different? I wanted to clarify a few things which students were asking. Many have enrolled for the program also. So first, let me tell you a few important aspects. With respect to answer writing. Of course, I'm going to do a separate workshop on answer writing, but a few aspects. See, UPSC is all about getting that core knowledge, basic knowledge from the standard books. Once we get the core knowledge from the standard books, our success depends on our mains performance, which is directly related to our answer writing skill. And what we are starting is not a test series, to be very specific. We are coming up with a program which is called as Personal Mentorship Program, which is going to be a little different. I'll just explain why are we different and what is our way of doing things, etc. So we are starting this program from November 15th onwards. So we have a workshop. So the whole logic is before every test, subject test, we have a workshop where we brainstorm questions, brainstorm topics, how to write better introductions, better conclusions, and only then you will be starting your test. That is the first thing. So you will have workshops before writing the test. That is something which is very, very important. Now, why workshops before writing the test is, we may have a lot of knowledge, especially those who have studied the syllabus once, but we do not know how to interlink the syllabus from one topic to another topic and how to bring out points, which is the most crucial aspect for success, especially when we talk about answer writing. So that aspect, for example, if we talk about a particular topic, how do you bring in ethics, when we talk about ethics and governance, okay, how do you bring in RTI-related aspects? If we see the case studies of last year, so there were no options given much. So that means you have to write something from outside. Outside in the sense, from our other papers' knowledge, whether it is polity, economy, etc. So interlinking syllabus in a particular subject is one. And another important aspect is interlinking different subjects. And only then a better answer can be written. Second important aspect is answer writing cannot be developed just in 2 months. It takes a lot of time. So we have decided to come up with a slow mentorship program till the next year. And why I'm saying it is not a test series is basically putting up tests, making you write, and somebody evaluates it, and you don't have a chance to interact with the mentor or a teacher. And where to improve, which areas have to be focused. So this would be our main area of focus, basically. So once the workshop is over, you will be having tests from Monday, every alternate day, like Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And initially, we will be writing only 5 questions. Only 5 questions, only in the sense, that means every month, you will be taking 60 questions, for which model answers will be given. And along with that, you will have access to videos of these test discussions for the next 1 year. More than that, every 1 week to 10 days, people who are in Hyderabad can directly come down and meet our team with respect to their answer writing skills. There will be separate mentorship program for them. Individually, seeing your answer sheets, where you lack, what is the problem, etc., will be taken care of. And those people who cannot personally meet, because of Corona or because of they are staying away, as many Delhi students also have enrolled, you have to interact with us on Zoom, and we will guide you with respect to which areas have to be focused. This is one more thing. And another important aspect here is, how is the enrollment has to be done, and why, sir, the fees is around somewhere like 25,000, 26,000. For 1 year program. The fees, people feel the fee. So for a 2 months test series, just a test series, when people are taking test series after prelims, it is our, and you know the market well, and the price is more than this amount. And the test, this is not a test series. And after your prelims exam next year, your mains test series, which is there, that is a full length test till you write the next mains, is also included in this particular program. There is one more thing which you should understand. Okay, so that particular area where you write tests after your prelims till your last mains exam, the tests which you take up, the guidance which is given, everything is included in this particular course. One more clarity which I wanted to give to the students. What is the procedure for enrollment, etc.? So, see, we have come up with our app. So it's basically through app you should be enrolling in this program. So just to give you an idea how to enroll. Okay, so once you download your app, it works on Android phone as well as it works on iPhone or iOS version. iOS version, if you have to download, the procedure is little different. Okay, so you have to download My Institute app and you have to come up with putting in AXDM as the code. All that I will explain once you join the Telegram group. Okay, so once you download the app, you will find a store. So as it is visible here, you can see it is visible here, you will find store. Okay, so you will find store. Once you go to the store, okay, so you will find our courses here. Okay, so, and once you find these courses, this is the mains mentorship program 2021. This is the mains mentorship program 2021, which you need to enroll. And for whole 1 year mentorship with workshops, with personal guidance, as well as videos, and the space of which you have for access in the internet, everything is included in this program. So no confusion. So a structured program which will help you to write very good answers. And as far as evaluation of answer sheets is concerned, 2 people will correct your answers, and definitely those who have gone for interview, and teachers and mentors will also evaluate your answers, and write feedback will be given to you. And we have also put in a test model paper in our Telegram group. Okay, so please click the description box and enroll to our, come to our Telegram channel. We are posting in a lot of free content, flowcharts, Hindu editorial materials, etc., synopsis of Hindu editorial material, etc. And along with that, you'll be intimated with respect to joining our app, etc. So in the description box, you have an app link as well as the Telegram link. Both the links are there. Please press those links and download our app. And this is how it looks Android. So what you should be doing is, you should be going to the store. Many have enrolled already, but for convenience. So once you download the app, you should be going to the store. And in the store, you have this mains mentorship program 2021, which is visible. So this has to be clicked for enrollments. There is credit facility also, those people who want to take it on credit, etc. So there are some options available in our app based on your convenience and financial situation. You can explore those options. Okay, so this is up. Now coming back to our discussion on syllabus. Okay, so how are we going to go ahead, etc. Now this breakdown of syllabus which I've given is mainly till your just 20-25 days after your prelim. Later on, you will be writing the full length tests till the last exam, that is till your mains exam starts. So if we see, I have given certain reference books, etc. Our team has prepared some reference books. It's not that all the reference books have to be done, but you can contact us with respect to where to read, what has to be done, etc. And everybody will be personally mentored with respect to their preparation process. That is the most important aspect which I feel, because no single individual has a similar kind of strategy. I already told many times that each person has a different receptivity, different style of reading. So based on your convenience and based on your aptitude, you will be guided by our team. So that is how we are going to go ahead with the workshop. And why? The first thing is workshop. You can see there is workshop here. Okay, so this workshop, or I call it as brainstorming. So why is it necessary before we take a particular test? It's not that we'll explain syllabus in the workshop, but rather than syllabus, we will be taking certain topics and we will try to pull in points from different sources. So you're reading Hindu, you're reading editorials, you're reading magazines, you're watching videos, you're reading textbooks. All that goes waste if we are not able to push those points at one place and put it in 200 words. It becomes very difficult for us to assimilate things and put it at one place. That's the challenge. So answer writing brings in that kind of focus. that kind of focus. Okay, so after the brainstorming session, many freshers have also enrolled. Freshers in the sense, they have read the syllabus once. Now they want to practice answer writing. So since the syllabus breakup is limited, you can slowly start writing. Initially, we will write one answer or two or three out of five. But slowly, once you start writing and start evaluating yourself, get assessed by the teachers, and once you check the model answers, over a period of time, definitely your answer writing skill will improve. That much guarantee can be given from this course. Okay, so sir, how are you different from others? We are different in the sense, first thing is workshop, where we brainstorm things before. Second thing is, as and when there is a requirement of workshop, especially for essays, I've given schedule for essays also. Once economy is over, you'll have an economy essay test and an economic essay workshop. Okay, so once that is done, once we're doing, suppose we're doing governance, ethics. So once we are doing ethics program, ethics, we will be writing philosophical essays and breakdown of philosophical essays, how philosophical essays have to be handled. Like that, we have prepared the content in such a manner that once that particular area is over, mastery over that essay area is very, very important. And once you write essays and get it evaluated, and then automatically by next year, your scores will improve. You know, all this will be done. And the only thing is, students have to be a little sincere in terms of consistently participating in the program and writing answers. Okay. Now, in the next video, I'll also show you how to upload your answer sheets, etc. Maybe after 1 week. So that would be the discussion, etc. So this is just a video to tell you that we are coming up with this mentorship program 2021, mains mentorship program, where we inculcate in you the answer writing skill over a period of time. It's a structured program where you will write weekly 3 days. You'll be writing around 5 answers each. And some students say, sir, will write 10. So ambition is okay, but it should, knowledge can't be injected. It has to be a slow process where we improve step by step. Okay, so we have prepared syllabus in such a manner that all the mains areas will be covered before you write your, that is this next 3 months, and then slowly we'll push in prelims. Okay, so that is how, before prelims, we're writing areas which are important for prelims so that you will not get diverted, because prelims has also become a little dicey. Okay, so this is about the program and this is about the enrollment. And for more details, please click the link in the description box and enroll, join our Telegram channel, Swayam Siksha, and also download our Swayam Siksha app in the description box. Okay, so I wish all the students best of luck. And we are also doing a mentorship for 2020 mains. Many students who have cleared prelims are coming for assessment, etc. We are making them write answers. Our team is working really hard with respect to these 2 months, etc. And we hope we add value to your preparation and do justice and be part of your success model. Okay, we are going to help you out to reach your goal. Okay, so thank you. I'll come up with a few more videos on other aspects. So this is purely a video to explain what is the program altogether. Okay, and how the enrollment has to be done through our app. So signing off. Thank you.